Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and like. In this video, we have to know how to practice the sums on abacus frame. Okay, now let's go with the first sum. That means take 5. Whenever we have to do the sums on abacus, now firstly I have to check how the position of the beads. That means take these upper beads to up and take these down lower beads to down. Now go, let's go with the first sum. Check 5. I take central unit dots as the ones place, tens place, 100 place. Then take, now I take the value of 5. That means take heaven bead 5. Then subtract minus 5. That means I subtract minus 5. Okay, then after I take value 4. Take allow at the beads. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. Then what is the number here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the answer is 4. Okay, now let's go with the second sum. That means firstly have to take the value of 7. So take value of 7, 5, 6, 7. Then subtract minus 5. That means you have to subtract minus 5, means use heaven bead 5. Then after again add 5. Take again heaven bead as 5. Then what is the answer? 5, 6 and 7. Okay, then the answer is 7. Okay, again you take these beads in rest position. Okay, now let's go with next term. Take 3, 1, 2 and 3. Again you take the value of 1. Take 1. Nextly you have to add value of 5. 5. Then what is the answer? 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then the answer is 9. Okay, then the next sum is take the value of 4. Okay, now take the value of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next to take the value of 5. Take 5. Then subtract the value of 2. 1, 2. Then the answer is 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now you take the value of 2. Okay, take 2. 1, 2. And again take the value of 1. 1. And again take the value of 1. 1. Then what is the answer? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then the answer is 4. Okay. Now let's go with the other sum, that is 1's place and 10's place digit values. Okay. Here the units dot place is taken as 1's place. Then the next dot is 10's place. Firstly you take the value of 78. Take 7 in 10's place dot. 5, 6, 7 and 18. 1's place dot. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then after again add the value of 11. Take 1 in 10's place dot and take 1 in 1's place dot. Then after subtract minus 56. Firstly subtract 6 in 1's place dot. That means 5, 6. Then 5 in 10's place dot. 5. Then what is the answer here? 10, 20, 30, 1, 2, 3. 30 plus 3. Then the answer is 33. Okay. Now let's go with the another sum. Firstly take the value of 99. Check 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then after subtract the value of minus 76. Subtract 6 in 1's place dot. 5 and 6. Here you subtract the value of 7, 5, 6, 7. Then after again add 15. Means take 5 in 1's place dot and 1 in 10's place dot. Then the answer is 10, 20, 30, 5, 6, 7, 8. 38. Okay, now again take the value of 28. Take 2, 10, 20. Take 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then after subtract minus 16. 1 and 6, 5, 6. Again add the value of 77. 5, 6, 7. Here 7, 5, 6, 7. Then what is the answer? 50, 60, 70, 80, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then the answer is 89. Then go with the Next sum. Take the value of 69. 5, 6 and 9 in ones place dot. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then after subtract the value of minus 58. 5 in tens place dot and 8 in ones place dot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then after add the value of 73. Take 5, 6, 7 and 3. 1, 2, 3. Then the answer is 84. Okay, then take the next word sum. Take 33. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then after add the value of 11, 11. Then subtract 2 in tens place dot. 10, 20. But no need to subtract any number. Here, 0 is there. That means then the answer is 10, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4. 24. Then let's go with the 3-digit numbers. That means firstly you take the value of 482. Take unit dot as ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Take 482. 4 in tens place dot 1, 2, 3, 4 and 8 in tens place dot. Take 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then take 2 in ones place dot 1 and 2. Then after you subtract the value of 261. That means subtract 1 in ones place dot. After subtract 6 in tens place dot 5 and 6. Then subtract 2 in hundreds place dot 1 and 2. Again, you add the value of 176. That means 6 in ones place dot 5 and 6 and 7 in tens place dot 5, 6, 7 and 1 in hundreds place dot 1. Then what is the answer here? 1, 2, 3 in hundreds place dot, what is the value? 3. In tens place dot, what is the value? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Then what is the answer in ones place dot? 5, 6, 7. Then the answer is 397. Okay. Then the next sum is take 263. Take 2 in hundreds place dot and 6 in tens place dot 5 and 6. 3 in ones place dot 1, 2 and 3. Then after add the value of 131. Take 1 in hundreds place dot and 3 in tens place 1, 2, 3 and 1 in ones place dot 1. Then after subtract the value of 222. Subtract 2 in ones place dot and 2 in tens place dot and again 2 in hundreds place dot. Then what is the answer? 172. 172. Okay. And the next sum is take 168. Take 1, 6, 5, 6 and 8. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then after subtract 66. Take 6 in ones place dot 5 and 6 in tens place 5 and 6. No need to subtract any value in hundreds place dot. Then again add 582. Take 2, 1 and 2 and take 8, 5, 6, 7, 8 and add 5, take 5. Then what is the answer here? 684. 684. Then the next sum is take the value of 69. 5 and 6 and 9 in ones place dot 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then after subtract the value of minus 67. Subtract 7, 5, 6 and 7. Then after subtract the value of 6, 5 and 6. Again you add the value of 35. Take 5 in ones place dot and 3 in tens place dot. 1, 2 and 3. Then after subtract the value of 16. Subtract 1 and here 6, 5 and 6. Then what is the answer? 21. Okay, thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and like.